Another horror story from Bangalore, where a 9-year-old boy was killed in a road accident when his mother tried to avoid a pothole. And the lady who sustained a fracture in the accident shifted lanes when a bus rammed into her bike from behind. The bus ran over the boy, who was thrown forward on impact. Anusha, in fact, is joining us live from Bengaluru. Anusha, even ahead of the BBMP elections, there was a sustained campaign where people tried to tell their government that they will not even vote unless they're given these basic civic amenities. These killer potholes are not removed from the roads, but it seemed no one was listening to them.
The people, at least in this locality, seem to be caught between the devil and the beast. First of all, this entire stretch of road is a national highway that comes directly under the authority of NHAI. And secondly, caught between the devil and the deep sea because their corporator and the MLA seems to be unmoved by the kind of pleas that these people have put forward. This is the stretch of road where this gory accident took place yesterday. This very, very busy junction, the Tumkur Road in Bengaluru, this is not the first time that such an incident has taken place here. And all such incidents, while some of them might have been caused due to negligence, a major chunk of them have been caused all thanks to apathy of civic authorities. We at Times Now have access letters written by the Bengaluru Traffic Police to authorities of NHAI demanding that various actions take place. One letter as recent as written in August, asking for the NHAI to please keep a tab on the potholes that are only growing. Also, Bengaluru has been seeing a lot of rains nowadays, and this letter was written specifically asking the NHAI to fill up the potholes that plague this entire stretch of road. One such pothole, if it had been filled in time, a 9-year-old boy would not have lost his life here in Bengaluru. It's not just this particular stretch of road. This is probably a story we have heard time and again in different cities. But what doesn't change is the attitude and the apathy of the authorities.
Absolutely. And this is not just a case of an accident, but it's practically murder by negligence. And now the Bengaluru police, as Anusha is reporting, have registered a case against the bus driver and the National Highways Authority of India engineer who's in charge of this particular stretch. In fact, we also spoke to a senior traffic police official, and this is what he told us about the investigation.
Near that SRS station, she had swerved by seeing a dip in the road, and she has hit by a private bus, Lakshmi Venkateshwara bus, that has resulted in the runover of the boy, 9-year-old Nikit Gowda. Badly he suffered injuries and declared dead when they were accepted to hospital. Even the riding lady, she also has suffered injuries. We have booked cases against the driver of the bus for the negligent driving. And also, since a lot of proposals had already been sent to the National Highway Authority of India to repair that road, because that stretch of the road which has a lot of potholes was causing a lot of problems, we have taken up a case against the National Highway Maintenance Engineer also, the A2, because earlier also we have taken cases against civic agencies for failing to repair the roads, particularly where there are accidents are happening, so that such roads can be repaired in time, at least in future, so that we can prevent road accidents.
Also, in addition to filing a case for negligence, is any effort being made to at least fill these potholes now, or is that an issue that still hasn't caught anyone's attention?
Yesterday, as soon as this incident took place, villagers in and around this locality protested, blocking the entire highway. Traffic was blocked for almost about 1 hour because of agitating villagers, after which it was the traffic police that stopped and filled up this particular pothole using the cement from a passing-by cement mixer. But no authorities of the NHAI came to the spot. We spoke to a few of the eyewitnesses who were here yesterday, who were also part of a protest. According to what they tell us, not once did the NHAI officials come here, visit this particular place, assess the problem or the situation. It was ultimately the passers-by, the residents in and around here, and the traffic police that even, put up or filled up this particular pothole. But what is the kind of action that is being taken by NHAI? There is no clarity on it because NHAI officials have not spoken yet. As far as the police are concerned, a case has been filed against this particular engineer for
all
also
right.
Causing the death of this particular boy due to negligence. However, this kind of apathy that is being shown by the officials, definitely shocking for these people, not just from the NHI officials, also from their people's representatives, who have not heard their plea even to construct a skywalk. This was supposed to be part of the NHI's project as well, constructing a skywalk on this busy road. However, that hasn't come up as well.
Well, an accident like this takes place, a 9-year-old boy has to lose his life, and then some ad hoc action is taken. The NHAI still wouldn't be bothered. Thanks very much, Anusha, for joining us.